Believe it or not, you and your apple pie are made of star stuff. From the unimaginable to the most contradictory, we're going to soar through the cosmos, including space and time. For today's video, we've picked some of the most extreme stars in the universe from the existing 200 sextillions. So let's dive in and find out what they have to say. Our first contender, Arundel, is born around 900 million years after the Big Bang and is the second oldest known star in the universe, just behind Methuselah, which we'll be talking about in a bit. Arundel, which means morning light in Old English, is about 50 times the size of our Sun and millions of times as bright. However, this massive star cannot be seen with the naked eye. Truth is, scientists were able to spot it due to a lucky coincidence, as a cosmic applause took place including the star and the Sunrise Arc galaxy, resulting in a lens effect which makes Arundel's light more focused as gravity bends it. Aside from being one of the oldest, Arundel is also the world's farthest star known so far. Its light travelled 12.9 billion years to reach the Earth in March. To put that into context, that is 177,685,950 human lives, if we do the maths, with the latest average life expectancy of 72.6 years. Today, we see the star where it was 12.9 billion years ago and its condition back then, but as the cosmos is constantly expanding, it reached 28 billion light years distance from us by now. Ironically, the object was discovered by the outgoer Hubble Space Telescope. So imagine what will the James Webb Space Telescope be capable of, which is said to be 10,000 times stronger than Hubble. Arundel's discovery was unexpected in many ways, as stars of its kind are extremely rare to find. We almost didn't believe it at first. It was so much farther than the previous most distant high redshift star, said astronomer Brian Welch from Johns Hopkins University in Baltimore. Moving on from the farthest to the oldest, this is where Methuselah comes into play. This staggering star resides in the constellation Libra, while it rapidly travels through the sky at 1.3 million kilometers an hour, meaning that while you heard this sentence, it already travelled 5,000 kilometres. Also identified by the code name HD140283, Methuselah is the oldest star in the universe so far. In fact, it is said that this mysterious object is older than the universe itself. But how is that even possible? Well, the question was asked back in 2000 when astronomers looked through the eyes of European space agency-owned Hipparcos satellite and found Methuselah. After thorough observations and calculations, this yellow subgiant was adjudged to have been in existence for over 16 billion years. Of course, the discovery generated loads of professional disputes, as Methuselah is found to be older than the Big Bang. So, is it possible that a star would be older than the universe itself? Could it be evidence of multiverse theories? Or maybe the calculations went wrong? Well, following further research, scientists learned that the star is only 14.5 billion years old, give or take 800 million, meaning that the date of the Big Bang can be dead wrong. However, further observations could help bring the star's age down even further, making it unequivocally younger than the universe, researchers said. Universe scale-wise, the object is at a stone's throw distance from us, being only 190 light-years away from Earth. Experts were both shocked and hyped that a star this strange is so close to us and still remained unrevealed for so long. Due to our luck, Methuselah can be observed quite easily, making it one of the hottest research projects right now. Yet, however, the existence of it poses more questions than answers and remains an unsolved problem to this day. Around 18,900 light-years from us, Stevenson 218, a beautiful beast, lives out its life as being one of the most extreme objects ever to be discovered. This red super, possibly hypergiant, resides in the Scutum constellation and is said to be at the age of 20 million. Currently known as the largest star in the universe, Stevenson 2 is extremely massive in both size and mass. Before now, other supergiants like the WOH G64 in the constellation Dorado and the UY Scuti held that record until Steph came along and took it all. With a diameter of 2,150 times that of our Sun, this terrifying beast is so enormous it could swallow 10 billion stars. Putting our solar system's queen into Stevenson is the same as putting a grain of sand into an air balloon. Crazy, huh? Well, if you were to swap our Sun with Stevenson, this red supergiant would make up the solar system on its own. With our technology, it would take at least a decade to travel from the middle to its surface. Being 440,000 times brighter than our own star, Steph would blind you every single night, even from a distance of 4 light years, which is the closest star, Proxima Centaurus's residing range. However, this giant's metrics are remarkable. Astronomers are quite convinced that there are even bigger stars in the universe than Stevenson 218. But until they are found, this crazy object will continue to dominate the night skies as the largest star in the known universe. EB, or as the catalogue has it, EBLM J0555-57AB, was discovered in 2017 by a group of astronomers at the University of Cambridge. EB is the smallest known star in the cosmos. This tiny little object is part of a triple star system that lies 600 light years away from Earth. If we were to pay her a visit, it would take 600 million years with an Airbus A380. Assuming we would survive the trip, this dwarf beast would rip us apart instantly with its gravitational pull 300 times that of the Earth, meaning that the average male would weigh 22.5 tons on its surface. EB is only a tiny bit bigger than the gas giant Saturn, but it weighs 85 Jupiter masses. EBLM is likely as small as stars can possibly become, as it has just enough mass to enable fusion of hydrogen nuclei into helium, astronomers said. If it were any smaller, the pressure at the center of the star would no longer be sufficient to enable this process to take place. With a maximum surface temperature between 6,000 and 7,500 Kelvin, this tiny celestial body is hotter than the Sun. Of course, it's no surprise, as the smaller a star is, the hotter it gets. However, we would be in big trouble if EB had to substitute our Sun for a day, as that would be an end of human history. Earth temperatures would start to drop rapidly, reaching minus 130 degrees Celsius on average. Well, thanks, Sun, for being with us. And EB, stay where you are gorgeous from here. Carrying these amazing objects' heritage in your veins at this very moment, tasting the food that's been made by the help of them, stars are indeed the real stars of our world. And we're quite certain you'll never see these stellar objects the same way ever again.